and welcome to the stage, Hoobastank.
We did this last year. It was an interesting but awesome experience. We played here last night, some really good stuff. I'm taking mental notes. I want to know, out of the shows, which one is usually the best, because we got to do three in a row, right? And I also want to know if the day shows are better or the night shows are better. It was kind of a consensus that the biggest show was the second show. So, I also am still getting used to this environment. It kind of feels like I'm playing at church or something. And that makes no sense. So, whatever you guys can do to break that churchy vibe, we're just here to have some fun, are we not, Epcot? You've walked around, you've seen Mickey and Minnie and Disney and stuff all day, right? Let's do a little rock and roll stuff, just for a little bit. So let me see those hands, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody, please, put them up. You guys look thoroughly unhappy. This is the happiest place on earth, isn't it supposed to be? I've caught a couple, like, oh my God, how much longer? rest of them feel? Thanks, you guys. Appreciate it. We are four very lucky individuals who have got to run around on stage making lots of noise for 20 years and call it a career. So, but we can't do it without wonderful people like you. Thank you so much. If you happen to know this song, help me out a little bit, because I got 3 shows to play. If you don't, just make it up. Shows without saying anything inappropriate is a win. It's a big win. I always get a kick out of the few songs in. There's always a handful of people going, nah. Get up, they walk out. I kind of wear like a badge of honor. Too loud. Anyways, thanks for sticking around. It's a reflex of years and years of playing in a garage. So, because you gotta start somewhere, right? So, we spent years and years just facing each other in a little, 10 by 10 box until we get to face you different people now. So, what do you think of the day show so far? You like the day show better? Here's the true test right here. This is for hardcore fans, semi-hardcore fans, lukewarm fans, casual fans, and people just walking by. This is the barometer of how well this show goes. This song. Okay. job, Epcot. That's a high bar. That song's hard to sing. Anyways, anybody sticking around for show two or three? You got plans? All right. Handful of you stick around, hear some different songs. The rest of you guys, go do whatever you're gonna do. Enjoy yourselves. Thank you so much for being here. Although this is our second year, it's still taking a little getting used to doing this, but it's super cool because I'm from LA, and I grew up with Disneyland like ingrained in everything I did when I was a kid. And then my kids, same thing. Everything Disney. So to think that I'd be here doing this is still a little surreal, but I appreciate everyone being here and being so cool today. Thank you so much. So until we meet again, either months or years from now, or in 45 minutes, wear Hoobastank. You guys have a great day. Yeah.
Hoobastank.